to fly a plane. Step number one, imagine you are driving a car. And step number two, if you see a pilot, that will guide you how to drive a plane. In detail, if you don't want to learn from a real pilot, you can study in a school, or you can study with a pilot. So, step number two, imagine you are driving a car and you pull the lever in front and start the engine and then start driving.